White flag. One more lap.
For the leader? Yeah, it's white flag for the leader. Fuck. Oh my god, this race felt better than the last one did. Fuck, he's gonna get me on the last lap.
One minute 53.273.
There is guys, sorry for first. I actually won this race, I can't believe it.
Front you now, keep your eyes open. Up, one off course. Keep coming.
Last push to pass to the checkered flag, baby. Woo! Oh, shit.
Coming to the checkered this time.
Excuse me, if you can't park your car at the apex to a fast corner, just can't do that.
Mostly on the straight.
Lap change for that last corner. Ah. Got too excited.
Usually on the straights I use mine.
Turn team, I'll turn off on facing, man.
Place, not bad guys. Pretty sketchy race, but
that's the issue we had during the crashing lap. We stopped. I had front wing damage and rear wing damage since then.
What are you talking about, Afro?
The checkup during the base lap.
Oh, okay.
Well, from that, it was pretty different.
And I spun twice that first lap.
Weren't you right behind me?
Yeah. And then I got too excited in the last one. I was trying to get you on. the straight, because I had a lot of push to passes left. And then I fell.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I thought you were going to get me on the long straight, like, coming down. And then I hit my push to pass because I have four left.
I was nowhere near anyone, and then guys in front of me kept spinning, so... Like, there was literally three cars that were like 4 seconds ahead of me.
Hey, man, you want to pull in that first?
Oh, okay.
Where are we going to make it, Earl?
Just have a bit of fun in
here. We're pulling in now.
Yeah, they were, dude. The car got really loose at the end, though. Oh, I gotta watch that replay. That was a great race. I think I went out and warm up a little bit. Wait. That dude did not start for some reason.
Well, thank you very much, you guys, for this race. I actually won this unbelievably.
Congrats.
So, like Zach said, we're gonna qualify for this. This is fun. Than that is. Oh, need a drink after that one. I turn on my training bench today. just put like 15 pounds of pressure. To be almost locking. It makes the belt a bit more and less position sensitive. Okay. So how much pressure you apply? I get it now.